Hey everybody, welcome back to the Cuphead series. This time we're going to be doing Rumor Honeybottom, the first boss of Isle 3. So, let's get to it. This first part, you have to defeat her guard. Takes about six charge shots. Yeah, I hate that. That form that she takes with the bullets. If you're quick enough, you can get about four charge shots. I need about one more. There we go. There she's coming. Over here. She's turned into the airplane again. It's hard to parry those. Yeah. Couldn't do nothing about that one. Got a parry out of that one. Smacked into something. Probably that other ball that right before it disappeared. These things you can parry. Ah, crap, I didn't see the bee till like the last second. Might have got her if I wouldn't have slipped. Here we go. And we got her. I know we'll get at least an A, because I don't remember if I got enough parries. Oh, we hate Bluster. Wow. I didn't think we'd do that good on her. Wow. That was a good run. That was a very good run. But not too bad, not too bad. So next time we are going to do the second to last run and gun level, which is Rugged Ridge, which I think is right here. Yep. So we'll do Rugged Ridge, and then we will go and buy the double heart upgrade that requires 5 coins. So we'll do all that next time. So I will see you guys then.